You got any cheese? Did I do that?
Still bothers me that he's here.
I want some cheese.
Matters was one of my favorite shows, and he was so good in it.
Reginald had a great career going. He was in a lot of films, some of the biggest. But he did that show, and it ruined him. So sad.
Did I do that?
Hey, remember that episode where Urkel made an atomic bomb and it blew up Chicago, and then the whole thing was a dream? That's so funny. So sad.
I know it's hard. You were on that show 14 years ago. You have to move on, Reginald. You have to let Steve Urkel go.
I want to, Doug. I really do. But I just can't. He gets in your brain and you can't get him out. Those horrible catchphrases. Over and over and over and over and over again. Did I do that? Did I do that?
I want to try a new medication they've been having success with. The doctors at McLean used it to help Mario Lopez get rid of Screech.
Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes to get that horrible little bastard out of my head.
You for a reason. You and him have some sort of unfinished business. Maybe either he wants something from you or you want something from him. Do you have any idea what he might want from you?
Maybe.
Good, okay. Look at me like I'm him. Just talk to me as if I'm him.
You are him.
Yeah.
You're Steve Urkel.
Yes, I'm Steve Urkel.
And you want the cheese.
Yeah.
I have the cheese, Steve.
You have cheese.
Take the cheese, Steve. Take it. It's for you. I did it. I did that!
Wonderful! Reginald, I'm so proud of you!
You wanted the cheese? You said you did that? No, Steve. I did that! You nerdy motherfucker.
Mr. VelJohnson, you have a visitor.
Who is it?
He didn't say his name. He just said that he was a friend in town visiting his wife, and he's not wearing any shoes.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.